Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to fix the SFC Scannow not working error. Focus on two cases. Case 1. Windows Resource Protection could not perform the requested operation. Solution 1. Run SFC Scannow command in safe mode. Press Windows and R keys on your computer. Type in msconfi and press enter. Click the boot tab in the pop-up window. Tick safe mode and click OK to continue. Click restart to apply this change. Solution 2. Run check disk. Type cmd in the search box. Right click on the command prompt to choose run as administrator. Type in the on-screen command and press enter. Type y to continue. Exit the command window and restart your computer. Solution 3. Change security descriptors. Enter cmd in the search box. Click run as administrator. Type in the on-screen command and hit enter. Exit the program and restart your computer. Case 2. Windows Resource Protection could not start the repair service. Solution. Enable Windows Modules Installer. Press Windows and R keys. Input Services. MSC. And then click OK. Double-click on the Windows Modules Installer. Set Startup Type as Manual. Click Apply and OK to confirm this change. Type cmd in the search box and right-click on it to choose Run as Administrator. Type in the on-screen commands and hit Enter after each command. Exit the program. Restart your computer. Before fixing the SFC Scannow not working error, it is recommended to create a system image through MiniTool ShadowMaker. Run the software on your PC. Go to the Backup tab. Click the source area to choose what you want to backup. Click the destination area to choose where you want to save the backup image. Hit Backup now to start the backup task immediately. Check the created image if needed. Close the program. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.